Colton, so you're out of the Serbia, man. How's it feel?
It's good. Just the first step, trying to become a world champion. You know, I have to make the team.
Yeah.
Colton, you've won world medals at the world level. You finally did a world last year. What did you learn about yourself that you have what to beat the big men to be a medalist at least?
Last year, give it a loud look. I know I'm right there. Didn't go the way I wanted to, of course. Going on one, especially. But, you know, I've done that before, and I've returned a medal before, so I'm excited, looking forward to the whole process.
What are the biggest difference makers between cadet, junior, U23, and then making that jump to the senior level, what you've seen?
Yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, it's all still wrestling. Some guys just get pretty dang good at it. Move up each level, a little more experience, a little more physical level you gotta keep up with. For my instance, gotta catch up with it. But yeah, you know, it's all wrestling. I'm excited to get a lot of medals at senior level too.
What has Coach Thompson done to help you?
Yeah, Coach Thompson, he's the man. He's my personal coach since he showed up at ASU. He's been great. Take care of everything on the mat, off the mat. Be my Greco partner when I need him. He's been great.
Was that how critical was to actually have a good partner?
Yeah, I mean, a guy like Tanner Farmer, he's no slouch. He's a big, strong guy. I got a big, strong guy in the room I can wrestle with and work with. So it didn't made that size difference not feel that crazy.
Yeah, what kind of challenges did he present? You know, a lot was made about his college football career.
Yeah, I mean, he's a football lineman. He's really good at not letting people get around him. You know, that was his job. It's hard to go through him, hard to get around him. So, you know, I had to keep on making sure I was pulling him down, make sure he was stepping a whole lot, and paid off. I feel like he gassed out a little bit. But, I mean, he's a competitor. He definitely came prepared.
Colton, do you like to be reminded that you were born in the day Rulon won in 2000?
Oh, yeah. I was just talking to my family about it today. It's kind of a cool little bit. It's pretty neat. My parents got to watch the finals match, Rulon and Corral. They got to watch it while I was getting born. So I think it's definitely crazy. And, hopefully it means something. Hopefully we get some medals, Olympic championship. That'd be pretty great.
Colton, I'm just curious. You know, a lot of people have different walk-up songs, but yours, what's the story behind that?
If you're going to be dumb, you got to be tough. If anyone's watched any of the Jackass movies, some of those.
Yeah.
I love it. I think it's fun. Biggest thing, I like coming out loose. I like making sure I'm loose, relaxed, and that song does the trick for me.
So how were you able to go from loose to kind of flip that switch and, you know, get down to business?
There's not that much that changes. You know, wrestling, at least for me, if I get too clouded with going out there and just trying to beat a guy up, you know, I'm going to be missing out on some scoring opportunities. So coming out loose, making sure, yeah, I mean, it's a fight. We're in a fight for sure. But, you know, I'm just keeping it loose. And I'm looking to score points and have a lot of fun.
Have you ever been to Serbia?
I have. Tournament out there was okay. I lost a heartbreaker to a Russian, I believe, out there one time. I'm excited to go back, though. And, hopefully put some people on their head. Sweet.